I have to say my favorite year, it's tough between junior and senior year, but I think I'm going to say junior year because it was just a lot of fun, you know, with the seniors that graduated the year before, and it was just a lot of fun.
Senior year because it was fun.
Favorite year of high school is my senior year because I'm getting out of here.
My favorite year was senior year.
It has to be my senior year because I get to mess around with my friends and just enjoy my last year of high school.
My favorite year of high school was my senior year because I don't come at all.
My senior year because I'm leaving.
My favorite year of high school was junior year because it was super fun and exciting.
My favorite teacher is Mr. Slinky for his AP Euro class.
My favorite teacher is Mrs. Guandolo because I love that woman and she's like a mom to me and like she always cares for me and she's always there for me. I love her.
My favorite teacher is Dr. Grace.
My favorite teacher is Ms. Green.
My favorite teacher is Mr. Brown because he lets me do whatever I want.
My favorite teacher is probably Ms. Ashenbrenner because I've had her every year since 7th grade.
My favorite teacher is Mr. Slinky for all the new knowledge that I gained in this class.
I have to say my favorite teacher is Mr. Driscoll.
My favorite teachers are probably Mr. Shea and Mr. Driscoll.
My favorite teacher is Ms. Steffes.
My favorite teacher is Mrs. Ondeck.
Mr. Skanga.
My favorite teacher is Ms. Sorore.
My favorite memory from high school was filling up Ms. Ondeck's cabinets with juice boxes and water bottles. Still there to this day. Check it.
My favorite memory was all the food fights in the cafeteria.
My favorite memory of high school was going to states with the tennis team junior year.
When I joined the marching band my sophomore junior year.
My favorite memory was hitting Cade Patterson with a chicken nugget in the head and him dumping Mountain Dew on my head.
My favorite memory of high school was being a band leader this year with Robert.
And my favorite memory is setting up for the art show this year.
One.
My favorite memory would be beating Blackhawk in football my junior year.
Okay, my advice to underclassmen would be to be yourself and don't be afraid to be who you are.
And if I had to say anything to the underclassmen, I would probably just say don't work too hard. Take it easy.
My advice for underclassmen is that you know more than you think and you'll learn stuff outside of classes.
My advice to underclassmen would be don't be afraid to poop in the school bathrooms.
My advice for the underclassmen is to not try to be friends with everyone.
Don't worry about your grades. Everyone in 10 years is going to have the same diploma that says Beaver Bobcat Diploma.
My advice for the underclassmen is don't duel in the bathroom because Sam will catch you.
My advice for underclassmen would be
DEMAIR!
Try to make friends and just enjoy it.
DEMAIR! Stay away from Miss Allison, she's just trouble.
My future plans are going to the Bureau for physical therapy.
I plan to go to Kent State for interior design.
We're going to the University of Kentucky and I'm studying pharmacy.
And I'm going to be studying marketing.
I'm Dean Kutchel and I'm going to Indiana University of Pennsylvania.
I'm Theo and I'm going to FAU.
I'm Liz and I'm going to Duquesne.
I'm Ella and I'm going to the University of South Carolina.
My name is Anna Abdos, I'm going to the University of Alabama.
I'm Abby Noah and I'm going to Case Western to study chemical engineering.
I'm gonna make this place yours.